grazie.
Welcome, Ezio. Tu la volpe addormentata.
The inn looks perfect. No one will ever suspect its real purpose.
The guild will be run from here. Visit me whenever you like. There might be objectives to pursue that will help our cause in the city.
I see you thieves compete against each other.
You can participate if you wish. Perhaps you will show them a thing or two. Ah, yes, I forgot. We also have gambling. It is a great source of income, especially since we ensure that the Borgia guards always lose.
One last thing. I need your spies to find the apple. It has been taken from me.
We are searching the city for it already.
Molto bene. Come to Isola Tiberina with your findings.
I shall.
Soldo per un povero vecchio.
Of new works from exciting young artists. You may not know the names now, but you will.
Come, good folk.
Thank you.
coming in soon. Don't be a straniero.
My brother's wife.
Welcome to the Rosa in Fiore, stranger.
Salve. Would you be kind enough to call the owner for me?
Madonna Solari is not in.
Do you know where she is?
I...
Aiuto! Aiuto! Madonna Solari!
Lucia! We thought you were gone for good.
The men took us on a ship. They released me, but she...
Who took you on a ship?
Slave traders, Messere, near Isola Tiberina. They want coin in exchange for her life.
I will get her back.
Thank you. Are you here for the whore?
Are you daddy me?
I have your money. Let her go.
No! Take it up with Cesare.
Una moneta.
Vi prego, oh padre.
I'll have the guard on you, quick.
Suppose it wasn't intentional.
Okay, keep that.
Father? Sister?
Ezio. Sir Machiavelli said that you might be here.
What are you doing in Roma? Has Firenze been attacked?
No, or rather, I do not know. We did not go to Firenze.
Why?
Ezio, we want to help.
I was trying to help you by sending you to Firenze.
Where is Madonna Solari?
She's dead.
Merda. What now? Will we have to close?
You cannot close. I need your help.
Messere, without someone who can run things, we're finished. I'll do it.
You do not belong here, Claudia.
I know how to run a business. I ran on Comerios for years.
This is different.
What alternative do you have, Ezio?
You do this, Claudia, and you are on your own.
I've been on my own for 20 years.
Fine. I intend to repair the brothel. This place is a real mess, and I want your courtesans to find Caterina Sforza.
You can count on us.
Grazie. Come again, please.
Welcome to the Rosa in Fiore. As you can see, the most popular brothel in Roma.
My money went well invested.
Here, I keep a list of the skills taught to my girls.
You're not teaching them much.
Think you could do better?
Nessun problema.
Ezio, the Borgia make it difficult for Claudia's girls. There are several things you could do that would aid them.
I will keep that in mind. Anything else?
No. Ezio.
Did you find Caterina?
We are working on it.
Bene. Come to see me, Risola Tiberina, with her location.
What? Gold!
I love it when they say it!
Bene!
Free money! See, see, see!
Gold!
Denari from heaven!
I hear money!
Denari!
Free money! See, see, see!
Wow! Money!
Mi piace! Mi piace!
Denari!
Buona fortuna!
I love it when this happens!
Cesare Borgia has also awarded much reclaimed land to those of his valiant men who choose to remain. Don't miss.
What about that one?
Oh, she is beautiful.
Okay, then go talk to her.
Just like that? Talk about what?
It doesn't matter. See, little brother, most men are so afraid of beautiful girls that anyone who actually talks to them has an advantage. Just make it up as you go.
What? Why are you just standing there?
Because I wanted to ask you something, which is, what's your name?
Not one you'll ever need to make yourself.
Aspetta, I wasn't ready. I was planning on being really charming and fun, and I just have a second chance. Oh well.
Ezio, all is not lost. You made her smile. She will remember you now.
No, I can still fix this. I'll follow her ways. See where she lives.
I'm not interested.
Si. But I am.
Get in line.
I think not, amore mio. I've decided I'm tired of waiting for you to open your legs on your own. Cane rognoso! What do you want here? This has nothing to do with you!
Nice to see you too, Vieri. I think you're disturbing this young lady's day.
You're finished, Ezio! Coward! Finished!
Is that the best you can do? Big mistake!
Shut your mouth! I'll kill you!
Why am I not surprised to find you forcing yourself on a nice girl? Just like your father's bank treats Firenze!
Fool! Your father is the one who... You will pay for interfering. Your whole family will.
Thank you. That was very kind of you.
Are you all right?
I am now. You asked for my name earlier. It's Cristina.
Piacere, Cristina. I'm Ezio.
Well, Ezio. Looks like you got yourself a second chance.
That's it. Come back if you need me.
Well, aren't you special?
Hello. Quite the athlete, Captain.
Commander of the local Celtic forces.
Reserve Guard wishes
to enlist
all men capable of
inconceivable atrocities. Yet they persist.
Denari! Mi piace!
Mi piace! Easy way! Oh, they scatter everywhere! Easy way!
Money! Gold!
My lucky day!
Fortuna smiles upon me!
Easy way! Easy way!
Silver!
Soldi!
Now you're speaking my language.
The curious am I? Not anymore!
Aspetta! Stop that man! Come back! Help! And here's the way!
Down or die!
work with...
Back off!
What are you doing here?
I have had enough.
Which way? There! Ha! Get him, ragazzi! I don't see him anymore. Ha! There! After him! Hurry! I don't see him anymore.
Mancano dei fiorini, di che ne hai fatto chiamo le quattro.
The public must not interfere with the quartering of criminals once they have been strapped to the block. Ercole di execution.
money left.
Hey.
Are you going to
I have just what you need. Hey, there you go, sir. Mention me to your amigo.